This is the cloud that causes confusion. Fretfulness. And troubled sleep. And on this desert, this cloud was unleashed so men could measure the dimensions of its stupefying power. There were two tests of the cloud's potency, one at 500 yards and one a few days later at 1,000 yards. By helicopter, the exposed volunteers were brought from the test grid to the medical unit to be watched and studied. Each hour contained an examination by the doctor, some mental testing, physiological measurements, and a military exercise to be performed. Then the doctor's examination again, a cycle of hourly measurements for the first 8 hours. Insidiously, the initial effects made their appearance, hardly noticeable at first. They were persistent and progressive.
Thank you.